What's up, bro? What's going on? Yeah, bro. I'm addicted to it, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Very. This my third time playing it, bro. Alright, let me go destroy this dude right. Hold up. Is somebody else I got? Before I do anything else, bro, I need to know if it's somebody else I got. I forgot.
has to preach up. Well, well. Harsh winds and an old friend. I couldn't be happier. Join me. Snow is the best soil for poetry. Hold it, my friend. Sit with me a while. Dark furred, devious natured, hunting that Gwai is no simple task. You do have some skills, but this land bites with cold. Lack of readiness could be your undoing. Our reunion is destined. And so is my role to teach you this little trick. Ah, I am extraordinary, as is my flame. It shall help you in need, be it injury, weariness, or frostbite. Beast or Yaogwai, none shall dare to draw nigh.
Lord Anthos.
Darling, come on. It's perfectly cool in here. Join me inside. That's me beyond practice, will you?
Such humor, Admiral. Let go of your stubbornness and I could request Master to set you free. Then I'd be open to joining you.
Oh, I don't deserve you. That old bastard has really made good use of Wukong's relic. Even you, a celestial courtier, bend to his will. Yet my ears tell me that the Destined One has got the money wheel. Pity. Reckon it won't be your master who unlocks these metals eventually.
These gold symbols are made by our Grand Master. And you think a puny monkey can go beyond that? General, how could you know he's here below?
Turtle? Snake? Who cares? I caught a whiff of monkey stench familiar enough for me to sound my welcome.
Master valued your talents. He kept you alive beneath the pagoda for your own good. How ungrateful. Evidently, you just don't deserve the ecstasy of the New West. Monkeys are set in their ways. Still, though, you'll never crack the gold symbol!
Thank you. constipation. I was nearly cooked alive in there. Move it. Blasted eyesore. Wasn't even worth my second glance back in the court. The same look again. A furry coat and a pinched face. Luck's all you've got. Great, another mute. Whatever. Let's not dally. Now the turtle and I have shared a few tales. That yellow brow is not like him, folks. That old monkey from Mount Quaguo asked me to back you up here to save you from his ugly tricks. He told me that once we gather all six relics, we could bring Wukong back. Let's say I buy it for now. I'll go and catch up with him first. You take a look around. old friend! You must have had it rough all these years in this shithole! Rest easy! Once we're ashore, I'll take down that blasted temple to avenge you and Brother Snake! Staying a stone. Come on, cut the whips and wines, will you? You're too old for those. Yes, yes, stop the sobbing. Stay here and wait. I'll check on your snake pal. Young one. Ah, don't cut me off!
No, I just don't. I don't want to put my face on the camera. Shit, is that bad? DC. Watch for DC. I ain't gonna lie. I thought you was gonna go. Yeah, I seen you chatting. You one of those people that sell artwork. Said DC, Washington DC. What the? Washington. You be streaming? Not that long. You be streaming? You stream? Why not? Fuck. why you want to do it. Bring it out the ice, man. Walking the park, bro. Hold on, what? What? Hold up. No. Oh my goodness, bro. Why the hell did I do that, bro?
When we journey to west, west you found a flat temple.
Yeah, I got IG, but I don't be on that thing, though. I got you. Nothing special, but I'll drop it.
Enough into tears. The snake general has passed on. The once mighty generals tortured and shattered. His teardrop holds great power. Take it. As thanks to you.
I got you.
It's not easy to pick up a drop thread. Wukong drops that gold symbol, just as I did. He was saved from Kai Jin Long for the symbol of her.
No, bro.
I think she has sighted Yellow Brown itself. How?
There you go. Only got nothing on it. Whoa. Hold up, man. You don't do no streaming, you don't do no vlogging or something like that. So I said go to school. Shit. Thank you.
six cards. You tap to the exit. Save
you do the artwork and all that, huh?
Just as I did. Save your cat. Ask you to mount your identical on this. Shame on you.
Dear you, where the path narrows, danger lurks. Chill! My height may be... thinking here? Wretched thing! You caught me, and you fall! Like a good place. Oi, kid. You look suspicious. What kind of Yao Guai are you?
Shh. I'm looking at that Buddha over there. See his belly button? It's so big. Me and you, we look way smaller.
Buddha? Where is it?
You see no Buddha because you think no Buddha. No thought, no sight.
I, the sacred gourmand, saw enough Buddhas before you were born. Foolish brat. You didn't see that coming, did you?
True hearts find their path, and the Buddha is on that path. Why not worship around with true hearts, for Buddhas may light your path?
Worship my hoof. Visit temples, kneel to figures, tell no black from white. That's my master. I am fed up with all these skin-deep rites.
No true heart, the path is sealed. With true heart, it's revealed.
Ah, I get it now. For Buddhas, that boy. Ah, there must be four Buddhas to worship. Monks, God's reason with you. Just go through the motions, boy. Who knows if it's true or not? That little monk was speaking riddles. When we journeyed to the New West, our master took it from Mount Lingshan. He visited and kneeled to every figure until Yellowbrow captured him.
No, this won't do. I can't help you before you have that in you.
That sound. That little mug's up to his tricks once more. Ship my hoof. Let's go back. Chubby one, we've done the rites. Where's the path?
The path? Isn't it always there?
Don't you trick me, you bald, pot-bellied brat. All I'm seeing are mountains, no path at all.
He sees wisely with faith. You are daft without it.
Cut your nonsense! You must be that trickster himself, fooling us all along. Take my rake.
Why so rude? I didn't force you to kneel. Throwing a tantrum at your age? Shame on you.
You brat. Save your stupid path. I'll borrow one myself. You go on first. I'll meet you at the summit.
One monkey dead, and another shows up. The face of the destined one. It will fit me just as well. This is not for your eyes, Jaguar. You have spoiled my joy. Tending the furnace flames somewhere. Why are you still here? This old log living on borrowed time.
Wait. You won't eat me, will you? I was on a treasure hunt, but I ended up being the hunted. I owe you my life, sir. I'll share the treasure with you once I find it. Say, why is there nothing but Yaoguais in this so-called Buddha's realm? Can I look to you to save me again, sir, if they come back? Green without, round and sweet. Red within, a summer treat. Where can I find something like that in this frozen land? Green without, round and sweet.
Loves his medicinal arts. Given his nature, he's surely tending the furnace flames somewhere. Why are you still here? This old log living on borrowed time.
Self-refinement is the way to make gold. Your grim face alone speaks for that old Long's bullying. Pray refrain from blaming him. His ill temper persists, unaltered since the first day of our long acquaintance. Regret not, for his power endures. One more pill, gladly bestowed by me. From yin and yang, five elements emerge. Each nature inherits its unique creation. The body's a universe.
couldn't do it. The young may yet be taught. With this pill, I'll gain the strength to unseal that precious place, the Painted Realm. A peaceful haven I built with my fellow deity. Now the monkey is in place, we should gather once more.
I think she is spammer, bro.
Two drops, honey brew. Tipple, I drink all there is.
Spare me, you prattle, it bores me. Since you're here, the scrap you're hauling can stay no more. Shrouded sky. take this! Dishonorable trick! So soon. Give it here. I'll get to pounding. All you lean on is a thick skull.